anyway. We need to search your vehicles.
Be careful. This convoy is from Tabaton.
You're under arrest, you smugglers.
Wait. Back up. That's...
A piece of my mind. Let them taste what it's like to be Tabaton's enemy!
What about you? You got what you asked for. Now it's time to pay the price.
It's the Esper Union!
The arms dealers have been apprehended. But... they didn't have the Divine Wave Collector that Union lost. The whereabouts of the device... are still unknown.
Tabaton is ahead. It's a black market town full of refugees. The situation is very complicated. I recommend...
I will continue my search. There's someone I'm looking for.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. So what? I've already pressed the launch button. The divine waves are attuning. The official launch will happen in 8 hours, and... You're too innocent and good, Miss Ops Chief. You simply can't imagine how people like us live in this world. Did you see how Curry's parents looked before they died? Devia's City Defense Force sounds grand, but the people who join come from the dregs of society. They are weak and live with no dignity. I used to despise people like them, but it wasn't until I became their brother in arms and watched them die that I realized, for people like us, life is the worst bet to make. But it's the only price we can afford to pay. Can you carry the fate of so many people on your shoulders? Do you have it in you to end Curry's life? And carry this bloody shackle for the rest of your life? This self-righteous, cowardly kindness. Your naivety will stop you from pressing the button, Miss Ops Chief. You can't stop this!
minutes left. If this continues, it'll be too late.
You only need one person to turn it off.
What did you say?
I said... You still have time. What are you waiting for? Go! You choose to carry this burden.
Can you carry the fate of so many people on your shoulders? Do you have it in you to encourage life and carry this bloody shackle for the rest of your life? You don't have it in you.
I... I want to be someone brave. With courage to make this choice. I need the courage to make this choice. You're a true hero in my heart.
I have to pay, then I will carry this burden forever. You really are a fool. Same as 7 years ago.
Thank you.